Hi guys, so good morning and welcome back to my channel. I am Frostbite and today I'm going to discuss to you nothing. I'm just kidding guys. So yeah, basically wait lang. So currently it's 10:15 in the morning and you know, I woke up, I already had my coffee and I already ate. I ate rice today because today is the deadline. Today is the deadline of my work. No, the one that I, you know, not that's not like really a work, but it's a work thing. Something like that, guys. I hope you understand. So, I'm not really in myself today. Look at my hair is a mess. But, I'm gonna finish it today because today is the deadline. Like last night in the middle of the night, I got a reminder that today is the deadline. So, you know, let's try to just finish things today. Today is Friday, so thank God it's Friday. Am I right? Yeah, I think it's Friday. So if I finish early, I'm gonna run later if it will not rain. So hopefully we won't get that rain because I have like another marathon like later. Yeah. The chocolate marathon, I think it's just something like that. So it's 21k and I need to finish it. I think it's open until July 11. So yeah, basically that's the things that I need to do and I'm gonna send the package later. Well, if I finish things early. So what else? So yeah, I don't know. You guys tell me. So how are you? How's your day? Okay, I know it's Friday, you have things to do as well, you know, Friday thing is really it's a good day at the same time because after this, you know, we had our whole weekend. Well, some of us at least, well, cause not everyone, maybe some of you are still working on weekend, so that's okay, that's still fine. So I really can't think of anything right now. So, I don't know. Maybe later. Should I end this video now? So, thank you guys for watching. And I'm still gonna think of something else if I finish later, which hopefully I will. I need to finish it. I really need to finish it. You know, even though I don't want to, I really have to because... just because it's necessary. And this filter is really cute. What do you think? Yeah. So... I really miss my plants in the province. You know, I used to plant plants. Yeah, I hope they're still fine right now because people in the in my household are kind of lazy because they keep on saying that it's just rain. In my province, it usually rain in there. Yeah, it's a rainy season most of the time. It's like it's like the place of, you know, the Twilight, Seattle, yeah, where it's always wet. Yeah, it's something like that there. Hopefully we get winter. No, I'm just kidding. The houses here in the Philippines are not built for winter season. Many will die. So, let's not hope for that. Not yet. Okay, so, thank you guys for watching and let's make this world a better place for all of us, you know. I ain't stupid, dumb, or blind. Won't sleep in-